Rex will meet at the Blue Obelisk waterfall.
You want me to check for dinosaurs, I assume?
Yeah. Spinos and Rexes. We can get also one more proper eagle. We just need a Spino, a Rex, and an eagle. Good to go.
So is this... this... this Rex gonna be, just super tanky?
No, he's definitely gonna have
All around, alright. Well, he's got 200 right now, and I'm bringing his stamina to the 1000 mark.
Yeah, bring us his stamina to at least 1 to 1100, 10 to 1100.
Yeah. And then I was thinking, like, probably damage to 250 and then just start stacking that health.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Definitely get some damage.
It'd only be like 2 levels in damage to get up to 250.
Yeah,
that should
probably
be plenty to get through.
Yeah, even 250 might be low. Like, you just want to have good damage to help and just level quick, but you're not going to be playing long. You can't just like leave him with no health.
Exactly. He's at 2k right now, so he's somewhat survivable.
Yeah, 2k is fine. At least 7 to 15k.
Oh yeah, he's got a lot of levels though. Alright, I'm at the waterfall. I'm gonna start heading downstream to the fort.
I just need a keratin, or whatever it's called. Or the other
keratin thing. And chitin.
Yeah.
There you are.
Yeah. We could probably give it all to Void, and Void can deliver it for you. We have some right now.
Do you have some metal too?
Yes. If I leave this area, let it respawn, and we'll come back and hopefully find.
You're running. Void? You just ran over a kid. Totally
yeah.
Just ran over that one kid that we scared the shit out of.
No, that's okay. He'll respawn at his bed and get his stuff. Yeah, I didn't even see him, dude.
Yeah, he ran right out in front of you right when you started running. That was perfect.
Is that you, boy?
Yeah, it is.
Okay. We're gonna give you all our keratin and treated in metal and shit like that. I'll grab the stuff from mine and stuff it in.
Yeah, just put mine in the eagle.
I'm so tempted to attack this dinosaur next to you. But I know everything's at neutral.
Yeah.
Here's that gamer's guy, he's running up on you guys. He's naked, but I think he's never seen fucking these big ass dinos before.
Alright, good to go. I hope you can still move. Yo, that bird is so full, bro. Yo, you gotta level some of his weight, man. What's his weight at? At 400? You should probably go for like 450, 500 at least. Grab some meat, I guess. You have way too much meat, man. Grab these from that. Way too much weight.
You could place the wooden foundation somewhere here.
Yeah, you know, that's actually a good idea. I like
booking
that.
It.
But piss in his pants right now.
There's not for 1x1, so.
Yeah, yo, Try to cook these primes, they're almost gonna spoil, dude. Yeah, you can actually, you have to lay it down on a fire right now.
I'm not gonna worry about it.
Not a big deal.
Look, he's back trying to watch. This kid, he's hilarious.
Yeah, it's a good kid.
So are we going up towards the waterfall or back through the valley here?
I'm gonna build up here actually with the spells.
You're gonna build here?
You a question?
Yeah.
Is there a way of joining your clan or something? Your tribe, I mean?
Well, it is possible, but it's a complicated process. We're very picky.
Okay.
I love what's about your experience. Is this your first character?
Actually, this is not my first character. I've played a bit, not loads, so I'm not very experienced. Like, not very experienced, but I know a bit of stuff.
Tell me about all that you know in this game. Tell me about everything you've learned in this game. Like,
I know it's practically... What do you mean?
Like, have you flown? Yeah, what are the hardest achievements you've accomplished?
Hardest achievements I've accomplished would probably be, probably surviving a T-Rex attack.
What kind of attack? Yeah, you gotta be careful, man. Those things actually do AOE.
I didn't walk on it. I didn't see him come.
Yeah, he ran right over you.
Yeah, that's true. But it's okay. If you don't want me in your tribe, then it's fine. I understand. I'm not very good at the game. I didn't tame anything yet. I don't really know how. Like, I tried, but it doesn't seem to work for me.
Do you know how to tame?
Yeah, I do. You just need to give it food. For, like, if it's, it's carnivores, you just give it meat and stuff like that.
How many hours do you.
Prime meat. Yeah, prime meat is better.
How many hours do you play a day?
Yeah. I've put maybe like, I don't know, like one day or something. I'm not really sure.
How many hours do you play every day?
Every day, well, depending if I have school or not, but if I don't, then I play like, I don't know, like probably 10 hours a day.
We can have you come to Raid Call for an application tryout. You know Raid Call? It's like TeamSpeak in Vanilla.
Sorry?
You know Raid Call? It's like TeamSpeak.
Are you guys still there?
Yeah, we're talking to this kid.
Speaking?
Do you know Mumble? Do you know TeamSpeak? Do you know Ventrilo?
No,
Skype.
No. Yeah, I know Skype.
Okay, there's a program called Raid Call. Raid Call is like Skype, but for big, giant conversations, big channels full of people. And you get Raid Call.
Okay.
Right there in the global chat. Search that on Google.
Okay.
Get that. It's really easy.
Guys, this
kid.
If you want, I'll just come back to you once I've got more experience. Because I'm not very good, so I understand if you don't want me in your tribe. Yeah.
We can give you the tribe.
We don't want you in the tribe. We just need you to get on raid call.
Yeah, don't even worry about it, dude. He's like mad struggling.
Alright, it's fine. Just continue to play. Maybe we'll run into you another time.
Yeah, try to get raid call figured out too.
Oh,
How would you
tell me to keep the dinosaur unconscious?
How do you run using a keyboard?
Hold shift, left shift. T-Rex, let's see what level it is. Come on, please be 30. Please be 30, baby. Come on, be 30. Yo, Crooked, how many track arrows are on you, bro? Hey, Void, when you come back, can you bring with you, like, at least
40? I don't think I have any track arrows.
Tranks. Found a level. Wow, that's a beautiful Rex. Please be good. Oh, it's 22. It's 22. Okay, that's worth taming. It's black and red with a gray and white fucking scale bag thing. Back scales, there we go. This is a good looking T-Rex and it's 22. Hopefully it has proper stats, not fat, stupid stats. Okay, I'm gonna try and lure him up the river. Try to give me a hand here. I'm kinda stuck in his mouth. Let me see. I can unstuck myself. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, my dude's
I'm at the base.
There's a Pteranodon over here. He's just trying to watch me.
Gotta run.
He won't answer me or anything either.
Man, what the hell? Why did it run?
Okay, I have a T-Rex following me into the fork where we were meeting at the intersection. Level 22, black and red.
We need everything but the meat of this soon.
Yo, this Rex definitely has bonus damage. He's already got this Spino down to half health, dude. This guy hits like a monster. Yeah, we're definitely taming this monster over here. Oh my god, he's so godly. Oh, and there's a brand new black Spino. Oh, shit. I gotta keep them split so they don't fight each other.
Should I grab the cooked prime from here?
Yeah. Bring all the cooked prime. Bring at least 50 to 100 Trank arrows. Probably 100. Not even kidding.
Yeah,
at least like 80.
I only have 26 regular arrows.
Let me see what level is this Spino here.
You just went through the valley, right?
Yeah. I'm going back towards the intersection. Shit, the T-Rex is nearly on this fucking spot.
What level is he?
22 Rex, I don't know what the Spino is, but I'm trying to keep him up the Spino.
Are we trying to get him?
Yes, we're trying to get the Rex. I don't know what the Spino yet. I'm gonna keep
one ceiling.
Split.